real important to get that body warmed up before you start any exercise program.
Three, two,
go.
One. High intensity.
So our cardio move that we have coming up is a punch jab. So all it is doing a jumping jack and punching that arm out one arm at a time. You should really be feeling this in your core right now.
Three, two, one. Low intensity.
Okay. So here's what that punch jab looks like. We're gonna punch. We're just switching arms out and in while we're doing a jump jab.
Two, one.
Here we go.
Low intensity.
Go at your own pace. You wanna make this a little faster? Go a little faster. You need to slow it down, slow it down. You need to modify this. You can do step punch, step punch. Okay? Just don't stop moving.
Three, two, one. Low intensity.
Good job. Most important thing is that you're doing something. You're moving.
Three,
you're doing something.
Two, one.
Here we go.
High intensity. Three, two, one.
Good job.
Low intensity.
We have that one more time. We're back down for that core move.
Three, two, one.
Here we go.
Low intensity. Three, two, one.
All right.
Low intensity.
So we have a Russian twist with a single leg extension. So here's how it's going to go. We're going to extend and reach.
Three, two,
okay.
One. High
so
intensity.
So whichever side you're going to, you're extending down. Reach it towards the floor with your hands. You want to up this move. You can pull it away here, taking it back and forth. If this is too hard, do it without the leg. Otherwise,
three,
you're with
two,
me and we're moving.
One. Low intensity.
Good job. I like that one. I felt that one pretty good. That's one down, two to go.
Three, two,
here we go.
One. High intensity. Three, two, one.
Good job.
Low intensity.
We have that one more time, and then we're up. And we have a burpee variation coming up.
Three, two, one.
Here we go.
High intensity.
So we're going to do a burpee with a kick at the top. So instead of jumping at the top, you're going to kick. And every time you come up, you're going to switch whatever leg you're kicking.
Three, two, one.
Good job.
Low intensity.
Okay. So, remember, we're doing this variation of the burpee. So we're going to go down, up, kick.
Three.
Okay?
Two.
That's the only
one.
Thing I'm changing on this.
High intensity.
Out, in,
two, one. Low intensity.
Adapt.
High intensity.
Here we go. You can't jump on my mat. It tears it up.
Three, two, one. Low intensity.
Good job. One more time on that move. And then we're back down.
Three, two, one.
Here we go.
High intensity. Three, two, one. Low intensity.
Good job. We are down on the ground. We have a spider fight. So we're on our elbows. What you're gonna do is bring your
high
intensity. To the side.
Three, two, one.
Good job.
Low intensity.
Same move. Two more times.
Three, two, one. High intensity. Three, two, one.
Woo,
low intensity.
Job. One more time, and we're back up with our cardio moves.
Three, two, one.
Here we go.
High intensity.
You got knee pumps coming up next, guys.
Three, two, one.
Good
low
job.
Intensity.
All right. Cardio time. Knee pumps. Gonna be one, two, switch. One, two. That's all it is.
Three, two, one.
Here we go.
High intensity.
Now, this is too hard for you. You're just gonna do without the hop. Love this song.
Three, two, one. Low intensity.
Woo!
Three, two,
same thing.
High intensity.
Try and get with the beat.
Three, two, one. Low intensity.
Woo! Good job.
Three, two, one. High intensity.
It'll be our last plank variation for this workout.
Three, two, one. No
right.
Intensity.
Last plank variation. Down. On our elbows. All we're doing is stepping our foot out one
three,
at a time.
Two,
okay.
One.
So tap.
High intensity.
Tap. Switching back and forth.
Three, two, one. Low intensity.
Now, two more times.
Three, two, one. High intensity. Three, two, one. Low intensity. Three, two, one. High intensity. Three, two, one.
Good job.
Low intensity.
Okay, so we're gonna do some squat side jumps. We're gonna jump and squat
three,
side to side.
Two.
If you cannot
one,
do that,
high intensity.
You just step, squat. Step, squat. Otherwise, you're with me.
Three, two,
woo!
One.
Good
low
job.
Intensity. Three, two, one.
Here we go.
High intensity. Three, two, one.
Woo!
Low intensity.
Good job. One more time.
Three, two, one. High intensity. Three, two, one.
Woo!
Low intensity.
All right, we are down with our core. We have bicycle legs. Woo!
Three, two,
okay,
one.
So, a couple things.
High intensity.
This.
Three, two, one. Low intensity. Three, two, one.
Here we go.
High intensity.
Remember, chin on the chest, guys. You're strong. You're sure you got this.
Three, two, one.
Good job.
Low intensity.
We are up for our last cardio. This is part one. And all this starts up and out jack. Another jump jack variation.
Three, two, one. High intensity.
Now remember, this is too advanced for you. Just do this. Get those arms and legs moving. Otherwise, you're lifting.
Three,
we're in our water
two,
break.
One, low intensity.
Good job, guys.
Three, two, one.
Here we
high
go.
High intensity. Three, two, one.
Woo!
Low intensity.
30 more seconds of work. And we are done with part one, guys. I'm proud of you. You made it
three,
this far.
Two, one.
Here we go.
High intensity. Three, two, one. Your timer is complete.
Yay! So, we are in water right now. So you decide. Are you going to continue on the same part two? Remember, it's only two times each move. Or, you can even do it through a thing. Do one time each move, and then walk in place with it second. But if you feel you've got a little bit of gas left in your tank, join me on it, guys. You can do it. Get that calorie burn. So,
3, 2, 1. Low intensity. Three, two, one.
Here we go.
High intensity.
So, we have that low rocking plank coming up next. That's the one where we're shifting forward and back on our toes. Getting a lot of burn in our shoulders. Holding that core tight. Tucking that pelvis up, using that butt.
Three, two, one.
Good
low
job.
Intensity.
We are getting down, guys. So remember, you want to make a little triangle with your arms on this. Say a
Three,
little prayer.
Two, one.
Push up.
High intensity.
So remember, forward and back. Hold everything in the middle super tight, guys.
Three, two, one.
Good
low
job.
Intensity.
One down, one to go.
Three.
Here we
two,
go.
One. High intensity.
When I wrote out this workout, apparently, I was in the mood for plank variations and jump and dash variations.
Three, two, one.
Good job.
Low intensity.
We are up, and we have those jab punches.
Three, two, one.
Here we go.
High intensity.
Switching arms.
Three, two, one. Low intensity.
Good job. So remember, if you can't do that jump, step punch.
Three, two, one.
Last time,
let's
move. So we have my favorite move coming up next. I like this move a lot. That Russian twist with that leg extension. Totally make it a part for that.
Three, two, one. Low intensity.
Good job. Down on the ground. So remember, sending that leg down.
Three,
and we're switching.
Two, one.
There we go.
High intensity.
Tap on the floor, side to side.
Three, two, one.
Unless you challenge yourself. If it's easy for you, you gotta find ways to make it harder.
Three.
We're always
two,
quick
one.
To modify.
High intensity.
If it's too hard, we wanna go easier. We're slow to modify. We need to increase it.
Three,
done it to all of you.
Two, one.
Good
low
job.
Intensity.
All right, we are up. And the cardio moves I picked out.
One.
Here we go.
High intensity.
Remember, we're just alternating that leg that's kicking. Again, I don't like all these burpees, but I always put them in because you want to do those things that are challenging.
Three, two. One, low intensity.
Woo! I would pick a burpee over high knees any day of the week, though.
Three, two,
here we
one.
Go.
High intensity. Three, two, one, low intensity.
Woo, good job. We have that low plank spider. So reaching our knees out side to side.
Three, two, one, high
knee
intensity.
Knee out. Out. Come down to the side. Not tucked into the body. Out, spider, you're bringing it straight down. You're bringing these out.
Three, two, one, low intensity.
Get ready.
Three, two, one, high intensity. Three, two, one.
Good job.
Low intensity.
All right, we are up. We have those knee pumps. So remember, two at a time. No
three,
jump if it's
two,
too hard for you.
One. High
otherwise,
intensity.
You're hopping with me. One, two, one, two.
Three, two, one,
woo!
Low intensity. Three, two, one,
there you go.
High intensity.
One good thing about doing these videos on these first of day class is they want to make you guys jump a lot. You can't a couple kids like me. You can pause me. Run to the bathroom. All this jumping. We got all of us moms struggling a little bit.
Three, two, one. Low intensity.
All right. We got our last plank variation. Got a low plank with those side-to-side tap outs.
Three, two, one.
Okay.
High intensity.
Tapping. One side out.
Three, two, one, low intensity. Three, two,
here we go.
One, high intensity.
We got
3, 2, 1. Low intensity.
Okay. We are up.
Three, two, one.
Here we go.
High intensity. Three, two, one, low intensity.
One more time with that.
Three, two, one,
here we go.
High intensity. Three, two, one, low intensity.
Bicycle! Down on the ground. 5.5 minutes and we're done with part two.
Three, two, one.
Here we go.
High intensity.
Remember, control. Spin off the chest, guys. Feel this in my hip flexors.
Three, two, one.
Good job.
Low intensity. Three, two, one.
Here we go.
High intensity. Three, two, one.
Good job.
Low intensity.
Okay, we're coming back up. We have that knee, knee, butt, butt. So knee, knee, butt, butt.
Three.
And if you want to be with me, we're going to hop it.
High intensity.
Knee, knee, butt, butt. Remember, can't hop. You can do it without hopping, guys.
Three, two, one, low intensity.
3.5 minutes left, guys. Woo! You are doing amazing.
Three, two, one.
Here we go.
High intensity. Three, two, one.
Hopefully, it helps by being able to watch me and mimic what I'm doing. Hey, rope climbers!
Three, two, one.
Ooh.
High intensity.
Remember, chin off that chest. This is our last core move of the day. Think about lifting the shoulder blades off the ground as you're reaching across.
Three, two, one, low intensity.
Good job. for you guys.
3, 2, 1.
I would say, intensity. I feel like I still have a lot to learn, but I have definitely upped my game on the quality of these videos. Allison, why it's on the ground. But I don't mind. Gives me something to do. I've actually been
3, 2,
productive.
1.
From this quarantine. I always thought one bit day I would do this kind of stuff. Apparently that one day is now. Okay, arms up and out, jacks.
3, 2, 1.
Last one.
High intensity.
I can just picture some of my girls. You know who you are. You know who I'm thinking of.
Low intensity.
I can name at least 3 people. They're going to be complaining to me about that.
3, 2, 1.
Here we go.
High intensity.
So if you do this workout, and you realize you're one of those people, the day you do the workout and you hear this, be sure to text me. And I'll tell you if you were right, if you're one of the 3 people I was thinking of.
Three, two, one. Your timer is complete.
Yay! We made it through another 4 cardio day. You stuck with me. I am proud of you. You did awesome. Now we get to do our stretch. So I'm gonna lower the music a little and have a seat. So grab your water, grab a towel if you need a towel, and join me on the floor. Alright, here we go. Sit down, butterfly. Pull yourself down. I'm in a good mood today. I've been struggling with my eating on and off, as I think most people are during this quarantine. Crisscross, twist, look over your back shoulder. You know, I run the challenges. And I do the challenge, too. I mean, the only way that I'm able to lose weight is by following the challenge. I can't go on specific diets anymore, and then maintain. So I had to find a way, switch, that works for me, that makes it so I can maintain, enjoy all the foods I love, not feel so guilty about it. You get on strict diets, right arm across, and the minute that you mess up, you are not okay mentally. Like, it really messes with you. So I just don't believe I'm going on any of that type of diet. Switch. I believe in having a calorie range, not like a set number that you have to hit. I believe in eating your vegetables. You eat a lot of processed food. Okay, we're gonna pull it back. Make sure your chin's off your chest. So I think it's real important. That's why I have 2 to 4 cups of veggies in the challenge. Because we need to eat more real food. Switch. I have in there about our water. A lot of people do not drink enough water. And our body needs water to survive. We can go for a very, very, very long time without food. You cannot go for a long time without water. Okay, spread your legs, reach down the middle. I believe in getting 10,000 steps a day. And you want to know why I believe in that? Because if I only did my exercises, I have no problem. Over to the right. I have no problem working out for an hour a day. That's not a big easiest way to do that is to just get some steps. Whether you're walking around the house, whether you're doing what I do constantly, I put on a Netflix show, and I just stand there and I march in place. But it's real important to get those 10,000 steps. And I'll tell you what, I would not be doing as well as I am, sit on your legs and lean back mentally, if I wasn't moving as much as I am. I mean, it sucks. It is, what's the date here? April 17th, step out in a runner's lunge. Here in Ohio, it is snowing. So, I mean, I love going outside for a walk, but it's just, the weather here is just not cooperating. So that's why I do that Netflix thing. But I really don't believe that anyone has an excuse as to why they can't get their 10,000 steps. It's really you just making a choice, step out with the other leg, to not do it, you know? But either way, you need to either exercise or get your 10,000 steps every day. You can't just do nothing all day. So that's the only compromise that I will make. Lean back straight. And if you don't have time to get a workout in, then you need to get your steps. Down dog. But you will always make time for something that you really want. Rack your heels, get those calves. If you have time to sit down and watch an hour-long show, you have time to do a workout. So if you're saying, I'm so busy, reach down in the middle with my kids, helping them with work, I'm still working, I'm trying to work remotely, over to the right. And you're still sitting down watching a show, whether it's a half an hour or an hour long show, or scrolling through Facebook or Instagram, on social media, looking at stuff for half an hour, you have time to get a workout in. Okay, elbows and knees bend to the floor, push those inner thighs apart. It's just you convincing yourself that you're gonna do it. It's really what it comes down to. And if you ever are in that mode where you know you should work out and you can't, all you gotta do is message me, text me, call me. I'll tell you to go work out. Okay, pull it back. Reach down behind, lift that chin up. Good job. So, a couple things. I need your help. I need you to help me to expand my YouTube channel. I need more subscribers. So if you could please share this, say that you did it, if you enjoyed it, you can say you enjoyed it. Maybe if you didn't enjoy it, you hated it, don't share it. But tell all your friends about it. I would love to keep expanding, keep reaching more people, showing them that you don't need a lot to get a good workout at home. Give me a like if you like the video. I mean, if you really hated it, you can give me a thumbs down, but I'd rather not. Leave me a comment. Let me know. So on my watch, if you have a watch in comparison, so I got 153 active calories, 552 total calories on my Apple Watch with this workout today. Drop me a line. Let me know what you ended up with. Thank you for joining me. Hit that subscribe.